brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue and if there be any praise, think on these things. 9. Those things which ye have both learned and received and heard and seen me do, and the God of peace shall be with you. But I rejoice in the Lord greatly, that now at the last of your care of me have flourished again, wherein ye were also careful. Ye lacked opportunity. 11. Not that I speak in respect of what, for I have learned in whatsoever state I am therewith to be content. Amen. And here is the reading of the Holy Scripture.
Amen.